Good evening, everybody. Or should I say, great evening. Or should I say, great blue sky, puffy white clouds, high 70 degrees, no raging thunderstorms evening. So I thank everybody for their patience, and I'm glad we ended up making the right decision on that one. Anyway, welcome to the Monty Tech's 50th graduation ceremony honoring the class of 2021. I'm Principal Tom Brown, and very proud of Monty Tech's graduation. And on behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration of Monty Tech, I welcome all families, friends, community members, and members of the commencement exercises for the graduated class of 2021. I'd like to begin by asking everyone to please stand for the presentation of the colors by the Monty Tech Marine Corps JROTC Color Guard as Vice President Jackson Dallas Mark leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance. And then please remain standing for the national anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The national anthem will now be performed by seniors Adriana Rojas Rivera and Jackson Dallas Mark.
Yeah!
It is now my honor to introduce the superintendent of the Montechuset Regional Vocational School District, Dr. Sheila Harity.
Please be seated. Good evening and welcome families, friends, school committee members, Montetech faculty and staff, and especially the Montetech class of 2021. What a year we have had. And to reach this moment, each and every one of you here tonight has persevered. You've overcome the fear and uncertainty of a worldwide pandemic, the challenges of learning from home, and even the lonely times when you could not be with family or friends. But you're here now, and we are together. And though this may not look or feel like a typical graduation this in the years past, this is certainly your special evening. Montetech students are always ready for a challenge and not afraid of what may be different. After all, that is why you chose Montetech. You wanted something different, something more than a traditional high school experience. So it may be fitting that this night is different from years past, because this class, the Montetech class of 2021, is so incredibly unique. As a 14-year-old considering where you might attend high school, I'm sure you could have imagined, you couldn't have imagined the things you'd be learning here at Montetech and the projects that you worked on, as well as the friendships you've built or the life lessons that you have engaged in with your very talented teachers. But here you are, each and every one of you, so different from that 14-year-old coming to Montetech. You're confident and savvy. You're creative and artistic. You're skilled and smart, and you have goals. This night may mark a significant achievement in your lives, but let me assure you, this is only one of the many achievements to come. Before you cross the stage tonight, I'd like to take a moment to consider to really think about what you have already accomplished in your years, your 4 years here at Montetech. You have been transformed. You've become licensed cosmetologists, masons, machinists, and even small business owners. You're certified veterinary assistants, apprentice plumbers and electricians, cooks, graphic artists, bankers, technicians, and welders. Some of you have decided to further your vocational aspirations, pursuing a college degree to becoming an engineer, educator, dental technician, and architect. You have considered college and career goals and developed a plan to achieve your dreams. You are unlike any other. You are a Montetech graduate. How many high school students can say they installed a beautiful tile and cabinetry in a home built, wired, and plumbed by their classmates? When asked, what did you learn today? How many can say, I learned how to care for an unwell puppy and administer a vaccination safely? How many high school students have held the hands of a frail and weak elderly patient in a nursing home, offering kind words and compassionate care in their final days? How many high school students are capable of replacing the brakes on a car, pulling out its dents and flaws, and restoring it to like new conditions? And how many teenagers prepare beautiful meals, serving them efficiently and operating a full service restaurant during a typical day at school? Not many have had the experience you've had and benefited from. Be proud of what you know. Be proud of what you've accomplished. As I look out across this field tonight and see the great care that the administration has taken to ensure the safety of each student and guest, I see an event that is unlike any other, a celebration for our students who are so different. You may not recognize it now, but you are. Montetech graduates stand out amongst the rest. And now you're ready to make your mark in this world. We are so honored to have you part of your story. Before I close, let me leave you with this. When you find yourself at a crossroads concerning how or if you are ready to make your next move, just remember who you are, where you came from, and what you have accomplished. Give yourself credit for what you have already achieved, and never, ever forget to thank those who helped you along the way. Share your wisdom, be a kind and patient mentor, and consider a considerate and loyal friend, and a hard worker. Show up on time, stay late if you have to, don't be afraid to ask questions, and work hard. That is how I hope you remember Monty Tech, a place where you've learned to trade, became a better student, built lasting friendships, found opportunities to be kind to one another, and learned the value of hard work. These are the life skills that will carry you forward in all that you do. Some will tell you that your high school years are the best times of your life. And while I'm certain, I certainly hope that there have been many memorable moments for you here at Monty Tech, I know that the best is yet to come. You are Monty Tech graduates. You are special, and you're ready for so much more. Congratulations, class of 2021. I now have the pleasure of introducing the president of the class of 2021, Penelope Doyle, to present the class gift.
Good evening. On behalf of all of my classmates, I would like to welcome all faculty, parents, and guests to Monty Tech's Class of 2021 commencement ceremony. I am honored to be speaking before you all today. When we first entered Monty Tech as freshmen, none of us anticipated that our senior year would have been like this one, a senior year with face masks, remote learning, and social distancing. Although it was not at all what we expected, we made the most of our journey together, through all of the highs and lows, not just this year, but in all of our time here at Monty Tech. I'd like to share some of these highs and lows with you today. As members of our generation, also known as Gen Z, we commonly refer to our obstacles as haters. For example, state regulations on large gatherings, haters. 11:59 deadlines, haters. Kids who rev their engines at 7 o'clock in the morning. It was 7 o'clock in the morning. Absolute haters. Thank you. People who couldn't agree that possible was the best lunch food. Haters. OSHA general 10-hour course. Haters. Although we faced obstacles, including the biggest hater of all, COVID, we have also had so many wins. Anyone who got a goal, a home run, touchdown, or a point, all while wearing a mask, winners. All of us who managed to get onto our Zoom calls on time, winners. Everyone who worked so hard for us to get a prom this year, winners. Custodians that cleaned up all of our messes over the years, winners. Teachers who taught us and put up with us since freshman year, winners. Those of us who still managed to get credit for their assignments turned in after the due date, winners. Anyone in Mr. Barry's class, 2 points for you. The Keith McLinden Project, KMP, winners. Everyone who kept their masks above their nose in the hallway this year, winners. The creators of Quizlet and SparkNotes, winners. And the list goes on and on. In fact, I would argue that we have achieved the ultimate win this year by walking across the stage today. Class of 2021, we are the true winners this year. Every single one of us, period. All right. And for our final win, I would like to present the Class of 2021's gift, a donation to the Student Assistance Fund to help future classes and students have as many wins as we did. Thank you and congratulations to the Class of 2021.
Thank you, Penelope. I'd like to introduce our next speaker. Salutatorian of the Class of 2021, Crystal Almenez.
Welcome, graduates, family members, and staff. I am honored as well as humbled to address you on behalf of Monty Tech on this day. I would like to start off with a quote by Oscar de la Renta, which says, "My great strength is knowing who I am and where I come from." One thing that I have always been passionate about is representing my Hispanic heritage boldly and with pride. For over a year, the entire world has been in the predicament of surviving COVID, but we should be thoughtful about the realities of others. Apart from COVID difficulties, Spanish-speaking countries around the world and even people from other ethnicities face hardship and lack of independence, a challenge that somehow many individuals find shocking, unfair, and unequal working conditions. From being labeled as aliens to people that steal jobs, I will be their voice. At this time, it is extremely imperative to me, with Hispanic heritage, to create a moment of inclusivity and share some of my speech in my native language. Buenas tardes a todos los familiares de los estudiantes que se gradúan hoy en este día tan bonito y hoy los estamos celebrando. Yo soy cubana y mi deseo para mi discurso era representar a nuestra comunidad hispana como minorías. Me da alegría tener el poder de incluirlo en esta celebración tan importante sobre lo que nosotros como estudiantes pudimos lograr. Aquí llegó el día que muchos de nosotros estábamos esperando hace años. Al principio del año, todos tuvimos que decidir si nosotros íbamos a regresar a la escuela o salvarnos a nosotros mismos, igual que nuestra familia. En las dos decisiones había la mala y la buena, pero yo creo que es claro cuál decisión tenía más malas que buenas, pero eso es otra conversación. Lo que fue tu decisión familiar no importa. Una cosa que resultó es que todos descubrimos lo que éramos capaces y nuestra fuerza de sobrellevar todas las pruebas de la vida. El mensaje que les dejo es que sean agradecidos con la vida, pero no tan satisfechos. Busca tu ambición y logra tus deseos con amor para que la sabiduría nunca te falte. Felicidades a todos y gracias. My roots define who I am, and I am a proud minority, which, like many people, has fought battles to make it where they are today. Equity of celebration was my ultimate motive. If any of the graduates or family members has ever experienced crossing a border, being separated from your family, or migrating for your own future, I stand with you on this day, and please embrace your culture. Additionally, regardless of our cultural diversity, we are all one community, and we all encountered trials and tribulations that many of us thought were not possible to overcome. Undoubtedly, we are here surviving, and we all found our own way to ensure that we could be present for the completion of our high school education. Our generation has proven to be capable of accepting our circumstances, embracing them, and seeking to find a solution for every challenge. As a matter of fact, due to the adversity, loss, difficult choices, and separation, we still managed to make it to the finish line together. We have gained new wisdom and ways of looking at the world. We are to hold gratitude for our challenges and finding our new selves. As we continue to embark on our individual legacies from this day forward, appreciate the opportunities you receive and create positive connections to formulate the future you always desired. My message to you today is to live your life being grateful, but never satisfied. Find more to seek, more to love, more to admire, more to learn. Discover your passion, be hungry for progress, and have your obstacles become a representation of the strong will of your heritage. Congratulations and thank you.
Thank you, Crystal. I'd now like to introduce our final student speaker, the valedictorian of the class of 2021, Camille Haas.
Good evening, friends, family, faculty, and fellow graduates. It's a blessing to be able to speak to you all tonight. Upon entering Monty Tech, I didn't know anyone, and I'm sure many of you still don't know me, so hi, I'm Cammie. As a freshman, I desperately wanted to get into the brand new veterinary science program, and when I was accepted, I was thrilled. However, I don't think any of my shopmates were prepared for the chaos that was freshman year. As the guinea pigs, as Dr. S so fondly refers to us, my classes felt the simultaneous terror and excitement of paving the way for future students. I remember being stuck in the tiny green room with 20 other students for the entire first year because the clinic wasn't complete yet. The room was also used by the dance team, so when we would always find glitter and feathers everywhere. It was a relief when we were finally able to move into the beautiful building that so many shops worked hard to build, but the finicky Wi-Fi set us into more storms the first few weeks of sophomore year. Even through these trials, we were able to put up with one another and even managed to become a close family. That year, we were like the rodent species that we studied in more ways than one. Guinea pigs don't get much sleep. They can be awake for as many as 20 hours of the day and still manage to look graceful. Sound familiar? It's a miracle that many of us were able to function on 4 hours of sleep and still ace the many quizzes and tests that came our way. This past year has felt similar to that first year at Monty Tech. The class of 2021 has another opportunity to become guinea pigs this year when school shut down in March 2020. As much as I'm sure many of you are tired of hearing about the COVID-19 pandemic, I would be remiss if I didn't mention the impact it had on the latter half of our high school experience. Instead of focusing on what the pandemic took from the class of 2021, I want to focus on what we took from it. And another cool fact about guinea pigs is that they can be trained to do tricks. Although this wasn't the case with our class pet, rest in peace, Coco. The pandemic has trained us into Zoom masters and conditioned us to walk through the one-way hall system like lab rats through a maze. Truly, this year has been a process of learning as we go, and that's exactly how we grow. We've learned to be grateful for the little things, like full-face smiles and toilet paper. We've witnessed the wonderful ability of humans to persevere under unprecedented pressure. This was evident from the beginning when our school donated PPE, like masks and gloves, to hospitals in our area. These masks were initially a privilege to be used for practice in our shops. Little did we know that we were practicing for a time months later when we would have to wear masks daily, not for surgeries, but for taking a trip to the store, getting gas, even walking on the street. Still, our community didn't shy away from donating to those who needed protection most. Maya Angelou once said, "If you look back, do so forgivingly. If you must look forward, do so prayerfully. However, the wisest thing you can do is be present in the present, gratefully." I want to take this moment to thank all of the Monty Tech faculty, to Principal Brown and Superintendent Harity for those weekly COVID updates, to Mrs. Hall and those who worked with the Department of Health to organize a way to make senior year special. That senior celebration was a lot of fun. To the nurses and custodians for keeping the school clean and safe. To our teachers for adapting to the challenge of online learning and being patient with us students, even when we refused to turn on our cameras or speak up during Zoom lessons. To the many others who worked day and night behind the scenes to push us to this point. And to the families for unconditional encouragement, patience, love, and support. Most of all, I thank God for sustaining me and enabling the person voted class quietest to stand up and speak before over 1,500 people. In one way or another, we're all guinea pigs. Each person here is living a life that no one in history has ever lived before. And through this life, you have the opportunity to shape the future. It's only through these never-before-seen trials that we gain the wisdom to cultivate an exceptional future. If there's one thing I can tell you going forward into the next chapter, it's this. Say yes to the thing. Try out for the lead part in the play. Join the debate team. Talk to that kid that other people think is weird. Be the weird one. There's no such thing as normal anyway. Don't let time control you, but rather make time for what matters and say no to the things that don't. Walk where no one's walked before with gratitude and compassion, not allowing circumstance to denature your character, but rather using your unique gifts and perspectives to shape the world around you. I've seen the class of 2021 persevere in exceptional ways these past 4 years, and after what we've been through, I know we'll continue to do so. Just as guinea pigs use scent glands to leave their mark on the world, I know each of the 337 members of this class will go on to excel in leading and shaping their world, proving the success of Monty Tech's investment in providing students with the skills and knowledge to thrive in whichever field they enter into. With this magnitude of impact, it's impossible to envision the full ripple effect that Monty Tech graduates have had and will continue to have in this world. Thank you all, and congratulations, class of 2021.
Thank you very much to all our speakers. As we continue our tradition at Monty Tech, we would like to take a moment and pause our ceremony in order to recognize the members of the class of 2021 who have chosen to directly serve our nation by formally enlisting in one of the branches of the armed forces. The following students were presented with patriotic red, white, and blue cords in honor of their commitment to our country. I would ask each graduate to stand as I say your name. Damon Suarez, United States Army. Jacob Whitcomb, United States Marine Corps. Tristan Sherbico, United States Marine Corps. Dylan Clifford, Massachusetts Air National Guard. And Kira Henderson, Massachusetts Army National Guard. Thank you all. In addition, at this time of the ceremony, traditionally we begin to celebrate our students with the distribution of diplomas. However, I would like to pause our ceremony one more time so that we can honor a member of our school community who we suddenly lost last month. David Hobbs was an outstanding instructor in our auto technology program for 19 years. He was a beloved father, a dear friend, and a trusted mentor to hundreds of students who graduated from his program. In order to get a sense of who Dave Hobbs is, please take a moment to listen to the testimony of some of the auto technology students in the class of 2021.
What I remember most about Mr. Hobbs is how helpful he was. Even if he didn't know what was going on, he'd still do all of his research to try and help you.
I remember, like, anytime you were having a bad day, you could just go up onto the platform and talk to Mr. Hobbs, or just listen to him tell all of his stories. He had a lot of stories to tell.
The one thing I remember about Mr. Hobbs was his exotic taste in music.
My favorite memory of Mr. Hobbs was how he treated everybody as a family in this shop and not as a student anymore.
My favorite memory about Mr. Hobbs is story time in the lab.
I remember Hobbs as someone willing to teach if you're willing to learn.
I remember Hobbs' good stories and when he scored other kids for not doing their job.
The one thing I remember most about Mr. Hobbs is when I was torquing four wheels down and then he came around and retorqued them right after he watched me do them.
I remember Hobbs by him pushing me out of my comfort zone in automotive and me learning from when he pushed me out of my comfort zone.
What I remember most about Mr. Hobbs is when we would walk into that related classroom with us seniors sitting in there. You'd just see him smile and laugh and joke around with us, and us seniors will never forget the taco song.
His stories and how he would always make you laugh.
He taught me all about the electrical side of the industry.
What I remember about Mr. Hobbs is his funny personality, his great sense of humor, and all the funny things he always told me. He's a great guy.
I would now ask for a moment of silence and reflection to honor Mr. Hobbs.
Thank you all. Superintendent Herity, at this time I hereby certify that the students presented today have fulfilled our requirements for graduation. We will now bestow the graduates with their diplomas and vocational certificates. Additionally, as we call each student's name in lieu of our traditional awards night ceremony, we will also announce any award or community scholarship that students may have earned this year. In some cases, students have already received their award in shop or from their co-op site. All other awards and associated gifts announced tonight will be available to be picked up by the student in the main office starting tomorrow morning. Finally, student diplomas will be presented by Chairman of the School Committee, Mr. Eric Olson, who will be assisted by Superintendent Dr. Sheila Herity and the Principal Secretary, Ms. Tammy LaFallon. This time, other side, would the first row please stand? Okay, Penelope May Doyle, Health Occupations, Princeton, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Student Council Scholarship Award, President of the Class of 2021. Jackson Dallas Mark, Engineering Technology, Westminster, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Student Achievement in English Award, Purple and Gold Excellence Award, North Central Mass Chamber Foundation and Enterprise Bank and Trust Scholarship, Vice President of the Class of 2021. Caitlin Marie McCarty, Health Occupations, Westminster, Monty Tech Foundation Award, the Madon Hingerini Scholarship, Westminster Lions Club Frank Linhart Memorial Award, Student Council Scholarship Award, and Secretary of the Class of 2021. Abigail Mary Salila, Health Occupations, Westminster, Monty Tech Foundation David LaPierre Memorial Renaissance Award, the MRTA George Ross Citizenship Award, the MRTA George V. Spires Overall Excellence Award, the Bemis Associates Scholarship, the Fitchburg Rotary Student of the Month, the Monty Tech School Committee Scholarship Award, the Student Council Scholarship Award, the Elks National Foundation Legacy Award, and Treasurer of Class of 2021. It's a slow year for Abby. Crystal Marie Almanis, Business Technology, Gardner, the Monty Tech Foundation Award, Workers Credit Union Award, Most Outstanding Student in Science, and Class Valedictorian. Camille Stephanie Haas, Veterinary Science, Winchendon, the Monty Tech Foundation Cliff Beebe Memorial Outstanding Student Award, Most Outstanding English Student, Most Outstanding Math Student, Worcester County Superintendent's Associate Award, and the Class Salutatorian. The following students earned their certifications, the Auto Body Collision Repair Technology. Joseph Keith Blackmer, Barry. Hunter Timothy Branch, Templeton. Ashlyn Renee Corcoran, Princeton. Anthony Finuck Duvall, Royalston. The Royalston Academy Catherine Seymour Bullock Cole Scholarship. The Royalston Academy Judy Jenkins Musco Scholarship. The South Royalston School Reunion Association Scholarship. And Most Dedicated Auto Body Student. Quinn Sarah Johnson, Hubbardston. Brendan Floyd Morrison, Fitchburg. Most Outstanding Student Auto Body. Jonah David Roach, Orange. Abigail Nicole Russell, Winchendon. Tyler John Sargent, Athol. Tristan Claire Sherbico, Fitchburg, the Brigadier General Margaret Brewer Award. Luke Joseph St. Pierre, Ashburnham. The Jake Bradkin Memorial Award, the Gerald C. Semper Fidelis Award, and the Kyle Edward Taft, Winchendon. And Lionel Alexander Valentin Moreno, Fitchburg. The following students received their certifications from the Automotive Technology Program. Catherine Ann Bossi, Gardner, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Michael Renee Cormier, Royalston, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Aiden Thomas Durant, Hubbardston. Frederick Bernard Fairbanks, Fitchburg. Mikhail Kalu Fortin, Fitchburg, the Middlesex Corporation Scholarship, Most Outstanding Auto Technology Student. Tanya Marie Gordon, Fitchburg. Seamus Peter Kelly, Princeton, the Monty Tech Foundation Tool and Equipment Award, JROTC Award of Merit, and the Lieutenant General Lewis Poehler Award. Haley Ann Lawrence, Gardner, Mark J. Haven Jr. Memorial Scholarship Award, and Middlesex Corporation Scholarship. Kevin, Maxim, Michaud, Ashby, Jack, Barry, Paquette, Westminster, Alan, Joseph, Ross, Barry, Isaac, John, Sepala, Ashby, Rowan, McClintock, Halman, Tetro, Gardner, Most Improved Auto Technology Student, David, Andrew, Torres, Fitchburg, Mariah, Marie, Valliere, Gardner, Chloe, Nicole, Wright, Athol, Malik, Devin, York, Lemonster. The following students earned their certification for the Business Technology Program. Cheyenne, Jean, Kuhn, Fitchburg, Most Outstanding Business Technology Student. Ashley Ann Curtis, Templeton. Raylan, Jade, Diamond, Winchendon, Monitech Foundation Award, Workers Credit Union Award. Owen, Joseph Gasper, Holden, the Todd M. Landry Memorial Award, and Most Improved Business Technology Student. Tasia Rose Guitar, Winchendon. Parker Michael Lazat, Athol. Jadenice Ali Maldonado DeLuca, Lemonster, Monitech Foundation Award. Jade Nicole Moreau, Westminster, Workers Credit Union Award. Jonathan Sakel Moreau, Fitchburg, unable to attend. Anisha Maria Reyes, Fitchburg, unable to attend. Jadiana Rivera, Fitchburg. Adriana Yakira Rojas Rivera, Westminster. Isabella Jada Stakely, Athol, Monitech Foundation Award, Workers Credit Union Award, Sean Clark Memorial Athletic Award. Kaylin Mary Staple, Phillipston, Monitech Foundation Award, Workers Credit Union Award, Middlesex Corporation Scholarship. Talisha Nicole Torres, Fitchburg. Following students completed their program in the Cabinet Make program. Elizabeth Justina Amparo, Fitchburg, the Jason Eisenhoff Blue Skies Memorial Scholarship and the Most Outstanding Student in Cabinet Making. Luke John Boardman, Sterling, Monitech Foundation Award. Amber Marie Colcord, Winchendon. Ashley Caitlin Cover, Templeton. Michaela Sarah Cullen, Templeton, Monitech Foundation Award, Most Enthusiastic Student in Cabinet Making. Alexis Rose Dokolil, Winchendon. Alex Edward Landry, Hubbardston. Bailey Aaron Layton, Athol. Dominic Michael Masingo. Ms. LaFallum does that intentionally so I can get a drink of water. Good job, Ms. LaFallum. So Alex Edward Landry, Hubbardston. Barry Aaron Layton, Athol. Dominic Michael Masingo, Gardner, Monitech Foundation Tool and Equipment Award. Devin Eric Mellick, Orange. Carlos Adrian Peralta, Fitchburg, Monitech Foundation Award. Adrian Gabriel Schneer, Gardner. Maria Florenza Valera, Fitchburg. Rachel Van Houten, Hubbardston. Following students completed their certification for the CAD Drafting and Design Program. Matthew James Brule, South Barry, Monitech Foundation Award, Garlic Printing Scholarship, Most Outstanding Student in CAD Drafting. Peregrine Lane Burgraff, Westminster, Most Enthusiastic Student in CAD Drafting. Josiah Unique Clark, Fitchburg. Jacob Henry Clifford, Templeton. Oliver Adam Cole, Jefferson. Nicole Lorraine Corliss, Templeton. Sydney May Kucher, Athol. Patrick William Edwards, Ashburnham, Monitech Foundation Award. Ian Donald Gerard, Lunenburg. Jacob Miles Hollowell, Lunenburg. Gray Lynn LeBlanc, Fitchburg. Ingrid Kristen Olson, unable to attend. Rainey Marie Sinkis, Fitchburg, Monitech Foundation Award, Purple and Gold Excellence Award. Noah Allen Sutherland Sterling. Following students receive their certifications in the cosmetology program. Jenna Riley Allman, Ashburnham. Williana Persico, Fitchburg. Rachel Renee Burke, Templeton. Monty Tech Foundation Award, Bemis Associate Scholarship. Caitlin Ann Deslauri, Templeton. Paige Riley Doobie, Gardner. Chloe Ruth Gendro, Ashburnham. Ginny Pearl Goodrich, Sterling. Todd M. Landry Memorial Award, Most Dedicated Student in Cosmetology. Sadie Jean Guthrie, Baldwinville. Taylor Ann Giles, Princeton. Vanessa Tria Lohr, Winchendon. Tori Ann Miller, Westminster. Julia Elizabeth Moyson, Phillipston. Elizabeth Rose Moylan, Ashby, Middlesex Corporation Scholarship, Most Outstanding Student in Cosmetology. Evelyn Maria Olson, Phillipston, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Bemis Associate Scholarship. Amy Lynn Philbrick, Gardner. Olivia Skaeja Santiago, Athol. Hannah Marie Schultz, Gardner. Emma Catherine Steffenberg, Templeton. Alexis Louise Thiers, Winchendon. Uhoza Farana Yvette Jefferson. Following students receive their certification in the Culinary Arts Program. Tyler Charles Antunes, Sterling. Megan Ann Baldini, Leominster. Raina Lee Bodden, Fitchburg. Savannah Len Buffa, Winchendon. Dylan Aaron Clifford, Westminster, most dependable culinary arts student. Nora Mary Elise Connors, Gardner. Kaylee Ann Cornwell, Athol, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Camden Joshua Gould, Athol. Elliot Michael Albert Gould, Athol. Zachary James Hinckley, Hubbardston. Connor Joseph Kingsley, Gardner. Lydia May LeBlanc, Ashburnham. Griffin Leo Miller, Fitchburg. Christopher Daniel Mirambo, Gardner. Devin Jacob Oliveira, Gardner. Limely Pagan, Gardner. Sariana Marie Peppel, Fitchburg. Jaden Reed Pereira, Westminster. Gemini Amber Star Pierce, Athol. Clarissa Avery Plummer, Fitchburg, most outstanding student in culinary arts. Isaac Jesus Ramos, Fitchburg. Jordan Rochelle Roberts, Winchendon. Alicia Marie Rosado, Royalston. Lexus Bell Votor, Winchendon. Middlesex Corporation Scholarship. Jacob Manuel Whitcomb, Hubbardston. Following students receive their certification from the Dental Assisting Program. Frankie Grace Alley, Gardner. Caitlin Ann Cody, Baldwinville. Ava Lillian Craney, Athol. Michaela Ann Florio, Ashby. Emily Catherine Grasser, Westminster, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Catherine Mia Gregson-Perego, Hubbardston, Shop Excellence Award for Dental Assisting. Caitlin Marie Herr, Gardner, Most Outstanding Student, Dental Assisting. Abigail Whitney Jean-Baptiste, Fitchburg. Kaylin Elizabeth Joyce, Sterling, Monty Tech Foundation Award, North Central Mass Chamber Foundation Scholarship. Grace Kaylee Lowe, Sterling, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Julia Marie Nicoletti, Athol. Natalie Yvonne St. Hilaire, Winchendon. Leda Ann Turbidis, Winchendon. Nayeli Padu Yang, Fitchburg. Following students receive their certification from the Early Childhood Education Program. Okay. Victoria Elizabeth Duarte, Fitchburg. Ashley Heidi Femino, Hubbardston. Uh-oh. I might have to do the beatbox. No, we're saved. All right, Victoria Elizabeth Duarte Fitchburg. Ashley Heidi Femino Hubbardston. Mallory K. Judkins Gardner, Monty Tech Foundation Award. MRTA George Ross Citizenship Award in the Spirit of Education Award for Early Childhood. Madison Ann Lawrence, Fitchburg, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Catherine Ann Mishna, Orange. Sydney Olivia Perot, Athol. Stalin Quinones, Athol. Haley Ann Robbins, Royalston. Kiana Liz Rodriguez, Fitchburg, Sally Spry Memorial Award. Paige Jordan Sanville, Sterling. Arabella May Sauer, Fitchburg, Monty Tech Foundation Red Poland Community Service Award and Most Outstanding Student Early Childhood. Following students receive their certifications in electrical. Lucas Matthew Ahern, Westminster. James Michael Allred Templeton, the Paul Bellabara Memorial Award, the Templeton Lions Club Scholarship. Derek Joseph Bellevo, Baldwinville. Jared Finn Burke, Templeton. Connor Thomas Brassard, Sterling. Piper Cheyenne Dienst, Winchendon, Gerard C.C. Semperfield Ellis Award, MVA Student Achievement Award. Thomas John Farr, Princeton, Jeff Hartford Memorial Athletic Award. Dominic Dale Hall, Templeton. Jonathan Thomas Hall, Templeton. Noah Douglas Johnson, Winchendon, Monty Tech Foundation Tool and Equipment Award, Sergeant Major Daniel Daly Award, Most Outstanding Student in Electrical. Connor Joseph Ledger, Fitchburg. William Rudy McLaughlin, Holden, Fitchburg Rotary Student of the Month, Worcester County Superintendents Association Award, Christopher David Bucher Memorial Award. Rebelsi Andrew Moran, Holden, Anthony Nelson, Winchendon, unable to attend. Nathan Patrick Quinlan, Gardner, the Frank Linhart Memorial Award. Sean Michael Stevenson, Ashburnham. Damon Miko Suarez, Westminster. Cooper David Tuttle, Fitchburg. Andrew John Walker, Fitchburg. Sean Michael Walsh, Lunenburg, Contractors Award in Electrical. Dustin William Wazel, Gardner. Brandon Isaac Wood, Athol. Give us a moment as we switch everything around. Hi. We're just setting up in the back here. All right. All right, so the following students came or got the certification from the Engineering Technology Program. Skyla Jane Birch Holden, Monty Tech Foundation Award, MRTA George V. Spires Overall Excellence Award, Lieutenant General Lewis Poehler Award. Hallie Charlene Carter Egan Winchenden, Olivia Louise Golding Ashburnham, Jacob Robert Koivula Fitchburg, Spencer Daniel McCrillis Baldwinville, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Omnova Scholarship, Templeton Lions Club Scholarship, Most Outstanding Student Engineering Technology in the MVA Student Achievement Award. Caleb Yobsedra McCulloch, Princeton, Social Studies Student Achievement, Physical Education Student Achievement in the Spirit of 2021 Award. Kong Mong Amrin Mua, Fitchburg, Most Supportive Student in Engineering Technology. Jake Robert Ross, Winchenden, Monty Tech Foundation Cliff Beebe Memorial Outstanding Student Award and Omnova Scholarship. Cody Dylan Waterman, Sterling. The following students received their certifications through the Graphics Communications Program. Jonice Isabel Kerskilo, Fitchburg. Lydia Marie Fredette, Fitchburg, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Natalie Giselle Garcia, Fitchburg, Most Dependable Student in Graphic Communications. Violet Jane Gonzalez, Westminster. Kyle Anthony Johnson, Winchenden. Skylar Nicole Lafreni, Gardner. Zachary Jacob Lutz, Ashby. Olivia Julia Mackey, Southbury, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Nia Rose Manderson Matheson, Athol, 2021 Yearbook Cover Award. Noah William Murphy, Ashburnham. Najali Marie Natal, Fitchburg. Clarel Marlene Nina, Fitchburg. Elizabeth Rosmond Santry, Gardner. Caitlin Olivia Scott, Winchenden. Serenity Elias Smith, Fitchburg. Lindsay Marie Tenney, Lemonster. Megan Eileen Vasquez Jacques, Fitchburg, Most Outstanding Student in Graphic Communications. Shay Balaong Warden Holden, 2021 Yearbook Scholarship Award. Yer Yang, Fitchburg. Following students receive their certifications from the Health Occupations Program. Brandon Dale Allred, Templeton, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Peter E. Oskinen Memorial Scholarship. Cameron Marie Barrett, Phillipston. Macy Jean Bridge, Fitchburg, Spirit of 2021 Award. Olivia Marie DeLuco, Fitchburg, Honorable George J. and Amelia Burke Memorial Award. Adriana Hope Renee Durand, Orange, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Clinton Savings Bank Charitable Foundation. Madison Marie Gould, Baldwinville. Kieran Ali Khan, Gardner. Lily Grace Kuntz, Princeton. Kaylin Lauren LaPlante, Fitchburg, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Madon Hingarani Scholarship, Most Outstanding Student Health Occupations, Math Student Achievement Award. Rosalyn Marie LeBlanc, Athol. Alexa Mackenzie Lemoy, Sterling. Madison Lynn Mackay, Templeton, Monty Tech Foundation Award. MRTA George V. Spires Overall Excellence Award. Bemis Associate Scholarship and Templeton Lions Club Scholarship. Taylor Rose McKinnon, Winchenden, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Paige Lena Morin, Jefferson, Monty Tech Foundation Award. Madison Alexis Murphy, Winchenden. Gabrielle Elizabeth Olivia Gardner, Physical Education, Most Outstanding Student. Lori Ellis Ortiz, Fitchburg. Alice Isabella Russell, Ashburnham, Monty Tech Foundation Award, Social Studies Most Outstanding Student. Jack Michael Sonnabend, Athol, Most Persistent Health Occupation Student. Megan Karen Tavares, Winchendon. Kiara Jade Torres, Fitchburg. Following students receive their certification from the House Carpentry Program. Andrew Joseph Oje, Fitchburg. Sean Timothy Berry, Princeton. Xander Jacob Carrigan, Ashburnham, Montitec Foundation Award. Xander Leo Charland, Athol. Benjamin Joel Garner, Fitchburg. Frank Araldo Guzman, Fitchburg. Kira Rose Henderson, Princeton. Michael Paul Mins Gardner. Luce Alexandra Rodriguez Berry, Most Improved House Carpentry Student. George Frazier Ross III, Berry, Most Outstanding Student in House Carpentry. Nicholas John Vaselli, Fitchburg. Following students receive their certification from the HVAC and Property Maintenance Program. Jessica Alexandra Alvis, Fitchburg. Cheyenne Winter Atkinson, Gardner. Mackenzie Elizabeth Barton, Winchendon. Austin Joseph Karen, Fitchburg. Nicholas Angelo Inferrera, Lunenburg. Jalen Joseph Lader, Fitchburg. Jacob Paul Mainville, Fitchburg, unable to attend. Brian Matthew Nano Jr., Athol, Most Outstanding Student in HVAC and Property Maintenance. Joseph Ronald Prey, Sterling. Jeremiah Paul Roach, Athol. Jack Robert Sweeney, Hubbardston. Isaac Orlando Troncoso, Lunenburg. William Scott Trudeau, Lunenburg. Seth Raymond Varga, Sterling. Olivia Ann Rodrewitz, Westminster, Most Improved House or HVAC Maintenance Student. Joshua Avery, following students receive their certification from the Information Technology Program. Joshua Avery Buck, Athol. Riley Romeo Heath Conrad Gardner, Most Outstanding Student Information Technology. Zachary Alexander Gauthier, Winchendon. Joseph Theodore Gondek, Holden. Quinn Noah Nealand, Sterling, Montitec Foundation Award. Robert Brian O'Valley, Fitchburg. Ryan Dallas Boyer, Templeton. Ethan Webster Yablonski, Baldwinville, Most Improved Student in Information Technology. Following students receive their certification from the Machine Technology Program. Jack Scott Carrigan, Hubbardston, Most Dedicated Student in Machine Technology. Christopher Craig Carisha, Winchendon, Zachariah Lashua Memorial Scholarship. Vincent Sean Coolberth, Lunenburg, Montitec Foundation Award, Gene Haas Scholarship. Angelina Lynn Hubbard, Berry. Daniel Ryan Matthew, Lunenburg, Montitec Foundation Tool and Equipment Award. Corinne Diane Norman, Fitchburg, Peter W. McDonald Memorial Award. Christian James Olson, Hubbardston. Brent Lee Pierce, Ashby. Matthew John Regan, Sterling, Montitec Foundation Award, Omnova Scholarship, Gene Haas Scholarship, MAVA Award for Outstanding Vocational Technical Student Achievement, and the Most Outstanding Student in Machine Technology. Maya Lorraine Tierney, Fitchburg. Following students earned their certifications from the Masonry Program. Giovanni Michael Alvarado, Lunenburg. Massachusetts Travel Trades Association Award, W.J. Graves Scholarship. Anthony Claudio Gardner, W.J. Graves Scholarship. Jonathan Armin DeCasa Orange, unable to attend. Bradley Michael Gerard Gardner. Dominic John Howard, Templeton. Emily Paige McKinnon, Fitchburg, Montitec Foundation Tool and Equipment Award. Anthony Michael Marcel, Fitchburg. Alexander Stephen McIntosh, Athol, W.J. Graves Scholarship, Most Outstanding Student in Masonry. Sincere Shamar Mills, Fitchburg. Patrick Peter O'Donohue, Holden, A. Janderson Sons Incorporated Award, W.J. Graves Scholarship. Noah Michael O'Rourke, Templeton. Ashley Carol Paquette, Ashby. Kylie Alice Ramo, Westminster. Marlon Gabriel Ramirez, Gardner. Thomas Scott Salem, Gardner. Luke Austin Simon, Winchendon, Montitech Foundation Tool and Equipment Award. The following students receive their certification from the plumbing program. Tyler J. Betancourt, Fitchburg. William Charles Billiel, Winchendon. Devlin Ryan Cormier, Fitchburg. Shane Logan DeFrancesco, Gardner. Orin Thomas Fields, Ashburnham. Aiden Christopher Giofrida, Ashburnham. Brian Emiliano Ingalls, Gardner. Ryan Andrew Johnson, Ashby. Patrick James LeCain, Westminster. Noah Andrew Ledger, Ashburnham. Elizabeth Mary Levake, Barry. Brendan Isaac Lucia, Jefferson. Thomas Arthur McNamara, Westminster. Montitech Foundation Don Helene Memorial Award and Most Outstanding Student in Plumbing. Rodney David Morley, Jr., Fitchburg. Domico Miguel Tramatosi, Fitchburg. Following students receive their certifications from the Veterinary Science Program. And I should mention, these are the first students to receive their graduate from the Veterinary Science Program. Olivia Kristen Blake Gardner. Adriana Gabrielle Buzzle Athol. Samantha Francesca Cardozzi, Princeton, Montitech Foundation Award. Abigail Lee Floyd Phillipston. Emma Jenny Gosselin Gardner, Montitech Foundation Award. Rachel Aspen Gray Gardner. Breeden Francis Nodal, Fitchburg. Jasmine Alice Lee LaRose, Winchendon. Kiana Kathy Lingo, Winchendon. Matthew Joseph Livergood, Ashburnham, outstanding science student. Jason Lee Martin Lunenberg. Aaliyah Lynn Neal, Royalston Academy, Catherine Seymour Bullock Cole Scholarship, Royalston Academy Judy Jenkins Musco Scholarship. Emma Rose Smackle, Westminster, Most Outstanding Student in Veterinary Science. Trey Dorian Stevens, Princeton. Morgan Elizabeth Sylvester Holden, Montitech Foundation Award, Class of 1991 Award. Tanya Torres, Fitchburg, Most Enthusiastic Student in Veterinary Science. Amanda Rose Wallace, Fitchburg. Emma Simone Watts, Royalston. Daniel John Williams Gardner. The following students receive their certifications from the Welding Medical Fabrication Program. Gabriel Machado Dutra, Worcester, JROTC Honor Graduate, Most Outstanding Student in Spanish, Student Achievement Award in Spanish, Most Outstanding Student in Art, and Student Achievement in Art. Kai Thomas Gould, Westminster, Eric A. Rantakito Memorial Award. Garrett Lee Johnson, Westminster, Most Improved Student in Welding and Metal Fabrication. Austin Christopher Johnson, Sullivan Ashby. Tiana Christine Catralis, Lunenburg. Jack, get up here. I missed one. He really is Mr. and Mrs. Kerrigan, I promise you, he's really graduating. Jack Thomas Kerrigan, Ashburnham. There you go. Yes, my bad.
I skipped him.
All right. They can't always be perfect. Garrett Lee Johnson, Westminster. Austin Christopher Johnson Sullivan Ashby, Tiana Christine Catras Lunenburg, and now Ryan Angelo Monturi Lunenburg, Most Outstanding Student in Welding and Metal Fabrication. Isaac Barry Mulhern, Hubbardston. Sydney Jade Stevens Sterling, Montitech Pay It Forward Award. And last, but certainly not least, for the class of 2021, Jonathan Thomas Waxman in Holden. All right, folks, we just got a few more students going through the picture line in the back, and then we'll get started again. Okay. Let me be the first to say congratulations to the members of the class of 2021. How about a round of applause? At this time, will the graduates please stand? The superintendent will now certify you as graduates, and the graduates will move their tassels.
Committee members, civic leaders, administration staff, family, friends, guests, and citizens of our school district. With the power invested in me as superintendent by the Montechusett Regional Vocational Technical School Committee and the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I hereby affirm that these students assembled have successfully completed the requirements set forth by Montechusett Regional Vocational Technical School and are therefore now graduates of Monty Tech.
We got one last thing to do. The graduates, please take a seat. All right. So first, folks, as we said, when we do dismiss the graduates, they're going to go straight out to the parking lots where you can meet them. Please do not leave your box until you're told to move out. We want to do that orderly as well. What I lastly need to do is I need to do all the thank yous, because obviously a ceremony like this doesn't happen without a lot of work. And first, I want to thank the graduates themselves. The members of the class of 2021, this was a challenging year for all of you, but you persevered throughout many difficult decisions. You remained understanding when we initially postponed fall sports, and you waited patiently as we worked to offer you a modified senior prom. Your ability to remain focused on graduation, the ultimate goal, is incredibly appreciated. Of course, I would be remiss if I did not remind all you graduates that you also would likely not be sitting here without the wonderful support of your parents, guardians, siblings, relatives, and friends. I would ask all the graduates to join me in a big round of applause to everyone who helped you to get through this year. And again, for the ceremony itself, I want to thank my amazing assistant, Ms. Tammy LaFallum, who had to make adjustments on the fly as we worked through the DESE guidelines. Simply put, this ceremony does not occur without her. She would also want me to thank her colleagues in the main office, Karen Hebert, Sandra Robichaud, and Angie Moakes, for all their support as well. I want to thank First Sergeant Paul Journay, who collaboratively worked with Ann Laurie and Abby Conlin from the Westminster Board of Health to ensure that we follow state guidelines appropriately. I want to thank our video and sound engineer, Bill Gonzalez, and our technology assistant, Chad Snyder. All the faculty and staff who assisted our families and students throughout the year and at the ceremony, and a particular congratulations. If you didn't notice, we had a lot of parents joining people on stage. We had 13 faculty and staff members who had were proud parents of graduates in the class of 2021, so that's pretty awesome. I want to thank my fellow administrators, Ms. Carlson, Mr. Hashi, Ms. Arzinski, Ms. Favreau, Ms. Whitaker, and Ms. Kitzmiller for all the commitment making this event happen, especially in the past 24 hours. I want to thank Mr. Gormley, Mike Gormley, and all our amazing custodians to make sure that everything was in place. And last but not least, on a typical year, I usually thank two class advisors. However, due to unforeseen circumstances, there was only one senior advisor for the bulk of this year, and I want to let everyone know that there was not a more dedicated advocate for the class of 21 than Mrs. Melissa Hall, and she certainly deserves a big round of applause. Final round of applause, standing ovation for Ms. Hall. Finally, to the class of 2021, your time at Monty Tech has come to an end. Over the past 4 years, there were highs and lows, and as last night showed, there were stops and starts. Nevertheless, the fact is this, on August 30th, 2017, you stepped off on your four-year journey that culminates today with your successful graduation. With that, I urge you to be sure to take at least a brief moment to forget the overwhelming problems of the world and simply celebrate yourselves. Celebrate the fact that you are now graduates of Monty Tech. This concludes our graduation ceremony. Farewell, good luck, goodbye.